Hello, my pretties, you join me once again. Full disclosure, this is taking place as I'm uploading episode 11 to YouTube. I thought, fuck it, let's keep this runner train going. So, I reckon we should find the game there. See, if I was professional, I should have double-clicked the game about 10 seconds ago. Now this is just filler. I could say anything here. It doesn't matter. Blue-de-blue-blue-blue. Right. Here we go, and if I just do my business over here that I need to, there we go.
Today's thrilling episode is brought to you in part by Shorty's Milk Brine.
See,
I'm Charles Martinet, and now it's time for Bit Trip Presents Runner 2, Future Legend of Rhythm Alien.
Right, let's get cracking with knacking. I say quarter past I started, so we'll go for, yeah. Maybe up to the open.
When last we left. The Super Nature.
I do like that sort of like jazzy riff it's got going on there. I might do that one. No, I didn't. No. Simply do this time. Okay. Don't forget to try on all the costumes. Is there going to be an achievement or something linked to that? Anyhow, I have a key now. I forgot that pink costume. Fuck off. Come on, let's go. Ah, I didn't see that. This is my warm-up time. Drop so quick in those duck jumps. This level will be hard though because it's one of the unlocked ones. Yoink! Fuck that then. For some reason I did a long jump. Let's get these last ones. Let's go. Come on. That was. Oh, fuck. I keep overthinking it. Right. Fucking shithead. I thought, oh, should I? And then I jumped in a bullet when it was too late. That's a nice jump through the two fireballs. Yoink! Sparta! I must watch 300 again at some point. Right. Yeah. I'll spare with the hamburger first. Nip. see what I got. Oh, I haven't even got that character yet. I've missed so much. Anyway. Lumberjackson. What is that? There's one born between Tito, Jermaine. Ah, you fucker. Kill myself. I don't know if there's any net effect of me doing that. Oh, I thought it was a... Oh, fuck! Don't know what I thought was happening. Apart from needing to do a long jump. I haven't seen any retro levels in such a time. Oh, fuck! Come on. I really must have a shave one of these years. You can tell it's like getting towards the end of the week. You can pretty much do like a time lapse of me over the week. The more stubble I have, the later on in the week it is. Fuck off. I wonder if I could get with hanging low on those ones. Big rugby day today, actually. England, Wales. To catch that in a bit. Oh, fuck. I get it. You just have to fall off that last one. That's the knack to it. I got it. Don't ask me how. I jumped way too early. Oh, fuck. I didn't think I was going to make that. Die! Right. That was nasty. It makes you want to jump on me. The first gold bar, but you can't because you won't make it. Bastard. A fucking rock went right in front of the way when that blue, the red cross was there. Come on, this could be all perfect. Ah, oh, I'm so fucking shit. Cool. Log out. I can never see the word log without thinking of turds. Don't know why. It's just breathing too much fizz as a child. Ah, fuck. Oh. Don't ask me how I ended up on that thing. That's kind of foul, and then I look like I jumped off the bottom of the screen. Anyway. Doo-doo-doo. I actually jumped over that first spider. I was trying to kill myself anyway. Come on. I don't like this music as much. Ah, you fucker, fuck. I saw the little jump, but I should be doing a duck jump. Nice. Do that again. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. No dance, no metro, no. And he just hit that jump out. Okay. Fuck. Come on. I was right near the end then, I'm sure. I wasn't thinking, I wasn't looking. Right, let's do that again. Nearly there. Let's make myself a minute. I've got these fucking dynamic, you know, wallpaper background things that just came to them that put me off. Many things you can add to the list of things that put me on. Fuck off, that was good. Fucking Gipolata. Right. I couldn't keep up with that. Fuck off! You haven't got time to fuck around, it's literally just constant actions at that point. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Stupid, it's these duck jumps again. Fucking duck jumps. Gonna do it. There we go. That's my problem. Let's take the wedding ring off. Can't play properly with it on. Wonder if any of you find it disconcerting that my wedding ring can come off so easily. If I was being vain, I'd say, oh yeah, I just lost a lot of weight. It's not, I just have to take it off of work all the time. Because I'm working with like machinery and high voltages and all that sort of business that yeah, you don't really want anything that can attract electricity and or stick your finger in a motor. Fuck off! Christ. It was exactly the same bit before. Yeah, don't play that shitty music. Just put me back in the level again. Oh no, it's the gold bug. Fuck it, I don't care. I don't care. We got through it in the end. It was a bit rough and ready going through there. Boss. So I can just do that now because I did the retro level. I can just skip that one. Do that one as well then. Good start, come on. How did that work? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Did I sort of go through them? Sorry about that. Oh well, let's see if we can do this again, shall we? I keep trying to get up, but they keep pulling me back here. Come on. Overcompensated then because I dumped and hit down in midair. But then because I sort of hit down in midair, I pressed dump again for some gay reason. I was out of time in that bit. Oh, well, fuck you then. Fucking fuck. Right, come on. I wonder what the boss is going to be this time. I wonder if it's going to be equally as inexplicable as well, like before as the last one. Skip that whole retro area. Right. Got that, take it for bugs. I don't care, because I got it. I actually counts the gold bars from the retro level as well, so I'm way over on bars. The goldie bars are on me. Right. So this is about them. Timber's timber. Is like a nasty saw man. Cool. Ah, fuck. Duck them. I doubt you can block them. It's not so they change the perspective. Can't fucking jump there. We can't skip her. I don't even know why I'm trying to get points. I ain't bothered about points. I like the way he sort of like roller skates on his little saws. That was lucky. I'll slide kick him. Ah, fuck off you fucking fuck. I'm gonna get back to there, that's cool. How does this tree keep standing if he's like sorted out? Seconds of log. He'll break his arms on that. Ah, fuck off. Come on. Try to do a long jump over to that. That was my first mistake. Yeah, that last one's cool. The three balls, the last one sort of like sticks a little bit and comes out. Big. Wow, motherfucker! I'm the man of video! Come on the boss. See what the boss is like if I try it on the harder mode. Mounting stats. See the little right.
The super nature.
Let me do the boss again on rather hard. See what it's like. I don't know if it'd be the same as other difficulties, though. It is a bit harder. Excellent. Sliding and I was kicking. Oh, was the stop sign slightly higher than that? Something after that with a jump slide kick. guess so. Fuck off. That's fine. I was fucking pressing the other jump when I was in midair. It sort of pitched a bit when I was in midair. Motherfucker. Rather enjoyable. Right. It's not a double perfect plus. Knee matter. Let's go to the... Was it Eternal Sads? Mountain Sads.
The Mounting Sads.
MS Paint Nightmare.
Slurped from the sheltered backwoods of the supernature, Commander Video's acceptance of his plight strains as the tide of his journey recedes into the Mounting Sad.
Like how it's got the bullseye, it's got like the red sort from the lava on it. The reflection. Right. Flabby wounds. Gotta wait right to the end before you press it, otherwise you won't make it, but then, yeah, not too late, otherwise you won't jump. can't duck in midair until you hit that gold bar. Then you can duck. No, fucking die. Is it like a really sad rabbit right in the really... Oh, you can't really see it. When the overlay comes up, it's like a really sad rabbit right in the top right. Stick. Up out. So close. Coming on. Moist flow tubes. A series of tubes. See a couple of these bouncing these green things when they're coming at me. Get in. We're going good. Oh, this one's cracked too. We've got 150. We don't. Can we get 150? No, we'll have to come back. I don't know if gold bars collected in other difficulties count. Maybe. I don't know if they sort of count towards overall gold for this section. some on the eye now. Justin's good enough, Shaq. See, yeah, Keyvolt's not too far away, only a few levels. We'll see how far we got. We got 5 minutes left, really. Mimble Snits. Nasty. I did press the jump button. Oh, I don't fucking know. Fucking gold. That's really nasty, that one. Don't know why I didn't jump for that. I thought I'd just collect it in my normal running. Fucking jumpy fucking fuck. Jump off that one. There's fallen ones. Essentially, they just give you, you know what you've got to do for them? They just give you like less time to react because you can't see them until later. So you have less like time to pass the information coming in at you. Oh, you fucking... Oh, no. Fuck it, let's just go all the way out now. Well, we got something out of it. That level's fucking bent. Challenge bonus. Wow. Oh. We're gonna leave this one as a surprise, I reckon, because that's gonna be something special. So, another episode, what we like today. Lava is red and kind of obscures what you want to see. Things that drop down from above are pretty gay. I think that'll do us for this time. Goodbye!